creatures only left their dens on command of a Deev. Seeing them in the mountains was unexpected to such an extent that Garshasp immediately felt a premonition about dreadful events happening in his town, Ariasp.
Thank you.